Hello, I'm Jed, I'm AXYZ Application Engineer. I've previously cut these two samples out of 10mm thick acrylic. Today I'm going to be cutting the same sample out of 15mm thick aluminium. I start the process with a rough cut using an 8mm upward spiral tool, which removes the majority of the material, leaving about 0.2mm to be finished with the finishing tool.